Welcome aboard Palmerbet Airlines flight number PB2023, non-stop flight to the season launch.
We're now boarding all passengers projected to finish in rows 13 to 17 on the Premiership ladder.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. Benji and Sheensy are back.
Oh, no, Bree.
Come on.
Hey, I just wanted to check in. Gonna be a big year. Looking forward to a long stay.
Yes, sir. Big year ahead indeed. So I have you up the front and your return ticket is for April.
No, that can't be right. I'll be there until at least September.
No, just looking at your travel history. It says here we have you until April and then you drop off.
Whose bag's this? The bag full of Panthers jerseys.
Yep, that'd be me.
Well, what now? There's nothing in my pockets.
Oh, come on, every time. Do you not like me or something?
Yeah, no one does.
What was that?
Have a good flight.
Calling all the remaining teams from Queensland aboard. Congratulations, sir. You've been upgraded this year, thanks to your performance last year.
Yeehaw! Oh, you beauty.
Oh, not you, sorry, sir. You'll be seated here next to this little fella.
Next to a baby? Oh, this is bull.
This is our final call for flight PB2023. Welcome aboard, sir. Same seat as last year. Looking to go one better this year?
Yeah, better be. Been waiting 36 years. More like 37. Pride of the lead, coming through. Out of me way, you filthy rabbit. This is for the upper echelon of the comp.
Surprised you haven't got through security. Or do they not check your salary cap?
Oh, good. You've made it just in time.
Nah, no stress. I haven't missed a flight for 12 years.
We're just waiting on one more passenger.
Sorry, mate. Yeah, forgot about that one. You got too many of these things.
Don't worry, sir. We'll ensure all your luggage makes it on the flight.
No, don't worry about it. I'll just pick up another one at the end of the year anyway.
Get great promos, great odds, and same game multi this NRL season at Palmerbet, because it's definitely your year.
Yes, passengers. Welcome to the 2023 footy season. Buckle up, folks, because it's going to be one hell of a ride.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
What?